Found beauty for ashes, right thinking. The oil of gladness for mourning. The garment of praise for a spirit of despair. Thank you, Lord. We bless you. We love you, Lord. We appreciate you. Thank you. Bring courage where there's timidity. Thank you, Lord. Bring vision. Bring vision. Bring new hope. Thank you. Yes. Bring joy where there's sadness. Bring peace where there's turmoil. Just wait for a moment in the stillness and the quietness. Just the presence of God here. It's a time of restoration in His presence. What happened to Jeannie when she was in His presence. Transformation. Restoration. Envisioning. Now's the time just to receive. Thank you. Just release any held in pain, any held in unforgiveness. Just release it now. Come, come, Holy Spirit, we pray. We surrender to you, Lord. We recognize that we are the body of Jesus here. Knit together. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Peace. For some folk here need to have just that peace. And the Lord wants to impress on you that peace is peace. Jesus said in this world, will the trouble of ever come over? He said, my peace I give you, my peace I leave with you. I do not give you as the world gives you. Do not let your heart be troubled, and do not be afraid. But once I set people free from fear, fear of the future, fear of just everyday things, will bring your love to cast out the fear. Receives abundant provision of grace and His gift of righteousness will reign in love for our man Christ Jesus. Lord, we receive your grace. Thank you. Pray for equipping, Lord, those who are in the ministry of comfort, in the ministry of help, ministering to the desperate. Lord, I pray special anointing upon them. Oh Lord, give them strength. You're the God of the help, much more. Lord, multiply the great work we're doing. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Your hands and feet. Just see the Lord wants to say thank you to you for being His hands and feet, for ministering to those who are broken, those who are captives, and those who are in prison. Thank you, Lord. For those who are pastors, I pray the Lord wants to give you that extra strength and vision. I pray, Lord, for laborers to come alongside the pastors. They wouldn't just be doing it on their own, Lord. Lord, you would raise up those helpers, those laborers in the mission field. Thank you, Lord. Help them, Lord. Those in business, Lord, I pray you give them a sense of calling. Lord, they are where they are because you want to reach people through where they are. A sense of purpose. Thank you, Lord. Jesus. Bless you, bless you. Bless the Lord, O my soul, O my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing my name.
Sing my name.
Thank you. Lord Jesus, bless you.
Yes.